take it home. But taking a slightly different turn with my guest here in the radio booth, I have a very young and passionate Nigerian who makes Nigerian food and really wants to showcase why I suppose all of us right here in and outside of the hall should patronize her company. Hello, Tracy. Tracy, tell us about your company and what you do.
Okay, so Lekki Meals is a fully owned Nigerian yam processing brand.
Okay.
We sell frozen yam chips for easy convenience. You can eat our yam all year round. We have the best frozen yam chips.
If you do say so yourself.
I do say so myself.
Okay.
Currently, we're exporting to UK.
Okay.
UK, and we're here today to showcase our yam. We have on our menu yam-based meals. We have yamasoon, we have yam as peppered steel. We're just spicing things up so that you can have a taste. We're also stamping our yam. So we're facing the entrance of the playground. So if you're going to the playground, you're looking for us, you can just stop by and stand and have a taste of our yam. By Nigerian.
To grow the Naira. Alright, with all that yam talk, do you have any discounts or offers going on?
Yes, if you're buying a pack, 2 to 3 packs.
Alright, okay, Tracy. Thank you. Embedded in our DNA. We'll take it home. But taking a slightly different turn with my guest here in the radio booth, I have a very young and passionate Nigerian who makes Nigerian food and really wants to showcase why I suppose all of us right here in and outside of the hall should patronize her company. Hello, Tracy. Tracy, tell us about
the Go Food and Drink Festival promoting Enterprise 2024. We hope you've been filling your bellies with as much food